Hello everybody, welcome to my doll ASMR channel. So today we're gonna do an unboxing, but not a doll this time. This is anime figure. As many of you already know, I'm collecting not only dolls but also different figures. This one is the newest in my collection, as you can see. Let's open it together. So here she is. A box. We can't see a figure just yet, but we already know what's inside. So this particular figure was made by Banpresto. It's not a scale figure, it's not that expensive like usual anime figures, especially scale one. But I really love her. I haven't watched this anime. She's so pretty. Very pretty design. I hope she doesn't have any issues. This is her beautiful face. Bandai. So, let's open her up. Plastic bag, so unusual. Here she is. You already can see this lovely, I want to say bright, but she's not a bright. I believe she's a singer, K-pop singer maybe. And here her bow. Her bow. With a rose in the middle, very kawaii looking. Of course, this is not this type of quality like on scale figures, but still, it's pretty decent. As you can see, it's kind of a lace bottom. Really soft white with a little bit of pink shade. beads. It's really soft material. Maybe it's a PVC, I'm not sure. She is very, very cute. Very cute. I like her flowing hair. It's really nice color. It's kind of burgundy color, and she has a beautiful breath. Some parts of her hair very stiff, and some of them very flexible, as you can see. It's really nice sculpting. Nice sculpting. Here's her beautiful face. I hope you can see it well. She has blue eyes, very, very beautiful. Very gentle makeup. And she is holding a rose, red rose, as you can see. Also, she has white gloves, long gloves, the corset. And especially, I like her skirt with some translucent details, as you can see. It's really gorgeous looking. That's why I bought this girl. She is like a princess, as you can see. Very, very gorgeous. Heels, shoes, and she also has, I believe, stockings, because we can see some button on it. Really beautiful white flowers, and I hope you can see it. It's really, really gorgeous. And here we can find a hole where we should put her bow. Really carefully. Like so. Push it a little bit. And hold on. She's like a princess or an angel. Very, very beautifully made. I don't find any issues with her. Her price wasn't really high. I believe it's about $30. So she is very, very beautiful figure, especially for people who don't want to spend a lot of money on a scale figure. So I think this is a very good alternative. Oh gosh, I love her hair. So beautiful. Also, I wanna brush her a little bit, just in case if she has some dust, especially for the ASMR. Really nice figure. I'm really happy with her. And this cute rose. And also she has an earrings, as you can see. Earrings. She's so gorgeous. Beautiful. And her legs. Everything. Just to clean it really, really . So this is it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please thumbs up and leave a comment below. And I will see you in the next videos. Very